there, everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Yooka-Laylee. Well, let's once again continue exploring Tribalstack Tropics, and maybe this time we will actually find some things. Like that coin we need for the arcade. Another one of these guys. Yeah, okay, that's not going to wake them up. Well, actually, we can buy the last move from Trouser now. Because we got plenty of quills. Maybe Sonar Shot will wake these guys up. Yes, I'm sure. How would a snake use Sonar Shot anyway? Aha! No. Yeah, I know. You don't really have any more deals to give. I got everything. There really is a lot to do in this game. Yeah. Let's see if we can do anything with these platforms. What's that over there? Something on that platform. Is that a Ghost Rider? Or is that a Mollycool? Oh, I think that's a Mollycool. Okay, so now we can do the transformation. I'm looking at that cagey down there, or that page. I called it a cagey, because it's a cage. Yeah, how do we get down to that? Let's figure that out. Ow. Okay, that wasn't very smart. I will admit. I know Dr. Puzz is right over there. But, okay, I don't think there's any way up there? Or wait. This maybe? Ah, yes. Oh, hey, a switch! Oh. Ow! Well, I failed that pretty badly. Let's just get these for now. Okay. Cool. All right then. Oh, hey, there's a quill we missed over here. I better get these butterflies, too, because I am low on health. Ha! I just want to get the quill. That all of them? I think. Oh, more here? Did not notice there was a path going through there. What are my totals now? Oh, I found 100 and a... Oh. That means I found 101 in Tribalstack Tropics. Alright then. Well, before we transform, let's go over here. Because I noticed these platforms along the wall here, and I never really did anything with them before. I saw these while racing around. Is there anything on them? Apparently they're just a shortcut up there, okay. What's in here? Oh, that must be the coin! Sweet! That I am going to do. Is it a pagey? I hope it's a pagey. Because I need more of those. Oh, so it's not Kartos karting. Okay! I was not expecting this. Wow, this minecart's a little, difficult to control. Wait, what am I even supposed to do? Is this just like an obstacle course that I have to go through? I guess so, because it says 1 out of 5. Also says first. First place? Okay, I guess we just have to go around this 5 times within 5 minutes. That seems pretty easy. Although I'm not sure how many hits we can take. No, you guys have no idea how weird this minecart turns like very slowly. It's not easy to guide around these. Oh, that was bad. Okay, well... Oh, really?! I hate reverse controls. Okay, I think I should only touch the purple speed boost once. Oops. Okay, I seriously don't see how this is, like, difficult at all. I mean, yeah, it controls a little weird, but, getting 5 laps within this time limit, that seems really easy to do. I feel like I'm missing something. Like, there's got to be more to this that I'm not, like, getting here. Flame trolled me. Oh, so he finally did something. Okay, did I win? Apparently. Sure. Oh, 5-lap race, grab power-up, shoot things, get the fastest time. Oh. Wait, what was the time to beat? I know it was 2 minutes some. Was it like 2 minutes, 40 seconds? Really, game? Yeah, I wasn't aware I could shoot things before. I'm guessing shooting enemies doesn't really give you any benefit at all. Definitely gotta grab those speed boosts though. Okay, I'm pretty sure I hit him and he exploded before I touched him, but whatever. I know I should probably be taking that shortcut if I want to get a good time. I definitely don't think I'm going to be doing it this time. Oh, you can shoot the bad power-ups. Okay. I should remember that. Well, I'm definitely gonna have to do this again. Oh, it was 2 minutes 30 seconds. So yeah, if I want to do this realistically, I have to beat each lap in a little, like, under 30 seconds, and I just barely did that in, like, almost 30. Well, that was lucky. That is so hard because of the enemies. Hey, can I quit this? Yeah, return to Rextro. I have to start this over again. Whatever. I'll get it next lap. Oh, or I could just get one right there. That was lucky. Ah, and even then, I'm just barely making it in time. Boy, that first, you know, the first time through this, that's deceptive. They make you think, oh, this is so easy, and then they make you do the special challenge, and it's like, ooh. This is actually really hard. I've got such awful luck with those flame spouts, I'm telling you. Oh, come on! Ah! Darn it! Okay, that saved some time. Oh, that saved a lot of time. And when you go so fast through there, that's hard to control that. I'm telling you, those flame spouts. I don't like them. Okay, we can make this. We can totally make this. As long as that doesn't happen over and over. No, game! Stop. Stop, 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 stop. Okay, come on. We can make this. Oh no! No, go! Make it! Make it! Make it! Make it! Make it! Go, go, go! Yes! Whew, alright then. Really? Oh. No. I think we're done here. Because I can't get up there without high jump. Well then, what else can we do here for expanding this world? Honestly, don't know. Gotta be something we can do, though. Probably not very much, though. Nah, I've been over there. I know there was that one Ghost Rider guy that was, like, up on a platform. I think he was, like, hungry or something. I don't know, maybe you have to, like, eat something and, like, shoot shots into him? I don't know. Also, yeah, the game said I unlocked a tonic. Maybe I should go check with Vindy on that. Oh yeah, I haven't transformed yet, either. Oh, it looks like these stay permanently activated. Cool. Okay then. So I guess now I can take 7 hits. You know, I remember there was one of those totem guys over here somewhere. Oh, here he is. Aw, got away from me. And it came back real quick. Where's the next one? There he is. That was an easy pagey. I'm sure we will. Okay, he does not want to eat sonar waves. I have to find one of those plants somewhere, don't I? Oh, there's one. I'm guessing this is what I have to do. Oh, it is. Okay, then. So that's three ghost riders. I know that another one is over there. Like, she keeps, like, appearing and disappearing, and I have no idea how you're supposed to get that one. Maybe you need a... Wait, maybe the sonar ability can help us here? Also, apparently she's not here anymore. Huh. So does she just, like, randomly appear? Like, throughout the world? Huh. Well, I'm really not sure. Might as well go see Dr. Puzz now and see what this transformation's all about. Must be done! Did I just get hit on by a plant? Really? Okay, I'm guessing I have to spray them. Okay, that works. I guess we'll end this episode off by doing this then. Can I not hit you? Oh, okay. Can I get up there? Or do I have to jump from here, maybe? I have no idea how you're supposed to get up there. Are there controls that I'm not aware of here? I can't seem to jump any higher than this. Or maybe you just have to... Oh, wait. Are these holding the bridge up? I think those are holding the bridge up. I think I need to destroy them as, Yooka and Laylee. Let's turn back real quick. Oh, okay, that worked. Didn't I see another one of these little purple plants somewhere else? Oh, there, I guess. Alright, well, I guess that's all of them. Actually, no. Before we end the episode, I want to go talk to that other plant, because there was another plant near the beginning. Wait. Can I just like spray it from here? Oh, cool. Wow, so is that like the 9th pagey from this world? Oh no, it's the 10th. Wow. Yeah, that ghost rider down there, the blue one. That's the one that I haven't gotten. Let's go here and talk to this other plant then. Oh, there it is. I already found that. Really? That's it? Okay. Well, that's a little disappointing. I was thinking that'd be more than that. Well, yeah, I think that is... Well, I don't know. There is the quest with the pig, but... I don't know. Where... I mean, it was hinting that it was near water. But the only water we've seen in this world is right over here, I think. I don't think I've seen water anywhere else here. I'm gonna go peek over here real quick and... Wait, no. No, I don't want to transform again. I bet there will be a lot more use for that once we open up the rest of the world. Yeah, would the night be over here? I don't know. I mean, it mentioned a town. There's definitely no town here, as far as I can tell. So, I don't know. Maybe that's something that's, like, actually out in Ivory Towers or something? I have no idea. Oh, also, there's another plant right over here. Okay, well, I'm gonna talk to you real quick, and then I think we'll end the episode. I wonder, can I go in the water as a plant? I didn't think so. Oh, it transforms you back. Okay. Oh, really? I'll keep that in mind. But for now, I think we should return to Hub. Alrighty then. Well, I think that's everything we can do in there until we expand it, so yeah. See you next time, everyone.